Mr. Worf, do you know Gilbert and Sullivan?
No, sir. I have not had a chance to meet all the new crew members since I have been back.
They're composers, Worf. From the 19th century. Data was rehearsing a production of HMS Pinafore just before he left.
A British Tar is a soaring soul, as free as a mountain bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist a dictatorial world's emergency. His mouth should bat and his lips should curl. His cheeks should flame and his brow should furl.
His bosom should heave
and his heart should glow. And his fist be ever ready for a lockdown blow. His nose should bat and his lips should curl. His eyes should flash with an inward fire, his brow with scorn be wrung. He never should bow down to a domineering thumb, or the tang of his iron tongue.
His heart should stamp,
and his throat should growl. His hair should curl, and his face should snarl.
His eyes should flash, and his breast should drool.
And this should be his customary heart.
And his throat should growl.